Principal at Red Hawk Elementary. And on behalf of our staff and students, I'd like to welcome you to the Street Dance Band performance. You know, it's hard to believe that just 6 weeks ago, these students were just learning to put together their instruments, and now they're here already, ready to perform their first concert for you. I imagine some of you are even scared because you're hearing them individually at home wondering how could they possibly be ready for tonight, but trust me, they are. They're absolutely wonderful. If you could please, at this time, please silence electronic devices so we can make sure that we're practicing good concert management and speech aid that. We're going to talk a little bit about the skills that they're learning in band class. Along with learning to put together their instruments and learning to read their music, these sixth graders have also learned various other skills. They learn responsibility, learning to fill in their practice charts and turn them in each week. They've learned about respect of others, their instruments and facilities. They learn about time management, making sure they're staying on top of their academic performance within school as well as band. They've learned about teamwork, how to work together, work interdependently to produce a quality piece. They've learned discipline and perseverance, how to keep working until they've played something correct. And of course, they've learned how to have fun, because music should be about having fun, right guys? When our sixth graders finally had instruments together, they were able to make their first sound. It sounded a little